Welcome everybody to the Thrasha Masha Halloween special, final upload for Halloween. We're gonna be checking out lots of cool things, not just here in my neck of the woods. We'll also be hitting up the Myers house, the Elm Street house, some Halloween decorations. Check it out though, that man has saved the day. He returned the little patrons to the art gallery. There's a little boy there. Piece of art, they're back in business. That man has returned to the cave, he's saved the day. I'm gonna be taking you quite a few places. I brought something for the gallery myself. Get a little more festive. And no one steals the pumpkin. There we go. Gonna see a lot today. It's the Thrasha Masha Halloween special. Clip that down. Art gallery's been restored. I have added a pumpkin. Final episode for Halloween. Hopefully everyone's gonna have a good and safe Halloween, Halloweekend, and Halloween. Ooh, it was already getting scary. What's up everybody? Mr. Thrasha here, wishing you all a very happy Halloween. It's the greatest day of the year. And I waited so long. From the 1978 Myers house. See right behind me? Ooh, glorious. October 31st has arrived. I love you all, everybody. Have a happy and safe Halloween. Please like, please subscribe. Always stay tuned to the Mr. Thrasha show. Look, I'm bringing you the Myers house. On Halloween, wearing an appropriate shirt. You see it? It's not a Halloween one, it's actually a Halloween resurrection shirt, but appropriate enough. Happy Halloween, everybody. The Festival of Samhain, October 31st. I love you all. We'll see you next time. Be a new episode up very soon. From the Myers house, hope you all have a happy and safe Halloween. You don't know what death is. That's right, Jimmy. You want to pay a visit to these wild spiders? Look at that. We got a kitty here. Black cat. Probably looks cooler at night. I love this skull right here. What do you think, Gemma? Well, you want to meet the kitty? All right, a lot of festivities going on for Halloween here down at JoJo's. They're giving away pumpkins. They got the fire truck here, all the kids checking it out, making balloon animals, giving away free pizza, painting cars. Look at this car right there, painting with their hands, finger painting the cars, giving away free pizza. They got bouncy castles, free pizza. That sounds like a good idea, and free pumpkins too. Halloween festivities. We got half a skull here. We got a cool setup over here. Look at these. Look at this, Gemma. They turn to skeletons in the cold of the night. They're animals too. Look at their pumpkins being feasted on by the spiders. Okay, come on, Gemma. Doggy at the door. Nice setup, these skeletons and their skeleton animals. I know, the pumpkins are being eaten by the spiders here. Pretty neat too. Look at this car is just being covered by leaves by the second. They come out, clear it off, more leaves continue to fall till that tree is totally bare. Get real fall up here in Canada. Look at that, just layering the windshield and the roof. I just cleaned it off. It's snowing leaves around me. Got some Halloween products here. These Reese pumpkins. They taste pretty much just like normal Reese peanut butter cups, but they're king size pumpkins. Perfect. And these Frankie cups. I don't know if you like Reese's. I like Reese's. I love Reese's products, actually. I don't know if these taste minty or if they're just green and taste like regular peanut butter cups. Perfect for Halloween, though. Wouldn't you say? Yeah. Pumpkins and Franken cups. First one was good. Just tastes like a peanut butter cup, basically. Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretty good. Happy Halloween. 2022. Good fall day for a nice toss with Gemma. Pumpkin balls at home. Okay, go along. That's it, retriever. Oh, you didn't do the full retrieve. You didn't do the full retrieve. Right to the heart of the sun. All right, a little later in the day now. Let's see if my pumpkin's still here. Oh, it's still in there. No one else has added anything else today. There's the little pumpkin I put in there. Just back there. We're all over the place today, aren't we, Gemma? Oh, get me tangled up. It's our last chance to get everything in before the Festival of Samhain, and that's what we're doing. A little bit of everything today. Staring down Cahuenga right now. It's amazing, look at this. Beautiful Hocus Pocus 2 banner. We're back, witches. Can you believe it took them this long to agree to a reunion for this film? I'm really surprised these two did. Not so much her. They look pretty good for their age. Real witches. This giant Kiss thing up here. Freddy fans have come for decades to check out this stuff. Can be seen in A Nightmare on Elm Street. Pretty cool. It's phenomenal to finally be here. I have to have a mask, but I just came from the airport and wasn't risking it. There's a lot of activity. This is it, Freddy's Alley. Got some cacti here in the electric cord alleyway. Look at this, maybe this is Freddy's extended arm right here underneath this frog. He extended his arms just over here to chase after Tina. Don't even think about it. Oh, America. The most legendary movies filmed on the gorgeous streets of America. And so, Johnny Depp, Nancy at a Langenkamp, and Tina Gray. This was Tina's house. 620 Millwood Avenue, Venice Beach, is where Freddy's first slasher death happens. Demise of Tina right in there. I wanted to do a full extensive tour of this cemetery. I can't do it because I got 100 pounds of stuff on my back. Literally 100 pounds. I just can't do it. However, we covered the Elm Street spots. This beautiful palm tree here. This grim place. Funny thing is, after he talks to Amanda Krueger again, not knowing it's her, in A Nightmare on Elm Street 3 later in the film, I think it's towards the end of the film, he actually comes around this building used in the first A Nightmare on Elm Street, and he finds Amanda Krueger's grave just beyond one of these little bush trees. I think just about everybody's favorite slasher kill of all time would be the death of Glenn, Johnny Depp's character in the film. He's talking to Nancy from up there, asking her, why would someone want to kill me? Not understanding the situation at hand, his dad, unhooked the phone so she couldn't call. Stroke of midnight, he was sucked into his bed and turned into a raspberry slushy of sorts. What's going on, everybody? Mr. Thrasha here, wishing you a very happy and safe Halloween week. A Halloween week. Guess where I'm coming to you from? It's right there. It's Nancy's house on Elm Street in the evening hours. Hope you guys are having a safe Halloween week. And please stay tuned to the Mr. Thrasha Show. Like, subscribe, tell your friends. And check out the full version of the Nightmare on Elm Street film and locations to see every spot, including Glenn's house over here. Check out my Halloween 1978 film and locations. All the other ones too. Nightmare on Elm Street. Please have a very safe and happy Halloween week this coming week. And watch my other Halloween episodes on the Mr. Thrasha Show. One more time. Freddy and Nancy's house. It's Freddy's house. All right. Yes, just heading from the Elm Street house. Gonna go check out the murder houses over on Orange Grove. Just real quick, because it is Halloween. Might as well. What the heck? It looks like friggin' Michael Myers over here by the tree. Oh my god, and he's tilting his head at me. This looks like the real Michael. It's Michael Myers right there. Exact height and everything. That is the Michael Audrey Myers looming around real life Haddonfield. Okay, now he's playing tree tag with me here. Oh god. Oh god! No! No! Oh god! Oh god! Ah! Jeez, dodged a bullet there. Hope he's not gonna be over on Orange Grove near the Wallace house. He's still stalking me. Okay, I'm heading over to the murder houses. You want to come, or? Okay, you're going to come with. You're going to come with. That is one more time. Orange Grove. Just like it is said in the movie. Doyle House. Neighbors at 1536. Interiors, 1537. That house over there. And the Wallace House, just over here. It's everything used in Halloween. So we take our final look now at the Wallace house. Thanks again, everybody. It's an honor to do all this. And at night, Halloween 1978. There's a limb over here. We do the shambles.
I must say it's nice to see such a large group of victims. Owing visitors. Oh, it's been a while since we've seen a group of your kind around here.
These bars are so
the
realistic.
Living never seem to last. Some even say there's never enough to go around.
Why do you look at me when you say that?
Oh, really?
Seen so much fog come out of him. Just over on Stallion to check out some of the action here.
The end of your world is fast approaching.
I have something to tell you. It's so funny. I promise you'll die laughing.
See, they've done even more in Halloween Town from that. Creepy clown from outer space.
What crazy thing I'm going to do.
So much closer to Halloween.
Round and round and round I go.
so much
where
fun.
I stop, soon you'll know.
Now the factory showroom over here, Halloween Town, is overrun by the scarecrows. Conveyor belt. It's got arms and hands and skulls and feet.
Did you know that this plan? The original commentary.
To the Miller's Den and Breakfast, taking a visit. Hey, they're right in town. Of course I'm gonna take a visit. Activity happening like one in the graveyard. Come through the depths, Jax. Come through the depths.
I wish he did because he was really cool. He would shake.
Ignore the tortured moans of agony. Okay, ignore the tortured moans of agony. Come through the depths. Just don't get sucked down.
I've been carving up my friends for years. Now it's my turn to make a jack-o'-lantern from your head.
Oh, there's
something
up there.
Yeah,
look at all that. Oh, you'll make excellent fertilizer for next year's crop.
He wants to make you into fertilizer, Jackson. Jackson in the fog.
I know the worms would appreciate you.
So much going on. Such a small area. Yeah, we missed. It's this guy. I think the camera missed him. We saw him. Reaching for the sky. Okay. That thing goes high. little harder to see him at night. I never got Pennywise over there lighting up. Georgie, Pennywise. Happy Halloween, everybody. Thanks very much for tuning in to Mr. Thrasha Halloween special. The Thrasha Masha.
The darkness wraps around us like a mildewy blanket. Perhaps we could get acquainted while I sharpen my tools.
Cool scarecrow. Headless horseman. Up here. He's blinking his green eye.
You enter my force. If you value your pathetic human life, turn back now. Or come closer.
Happy Halloween, everybody. Please like, please subscribe. You can follow me on Instagram or Twitter. Never know what you may be missing here on the Mr. Thrasher Show. Just like that conveyor belt. Happy Halloween, everybody. 2022.
Something to
tell you. It's so funny.
He's got quite the kink in the back.
You'll die laughing! Ha 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 ha
ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha